before art served for reading other things, but Earlene was always, always great company and great conversation. And I'll be honest with you, we settled down every problem in North Carolina over a pack of Marlboro Lights. I can't remember what she smoked, but we did enjoy it. We went through the loss of her husband, whom she loved very much. And we always discussed family. Family was always the top of the list, and enjoyed sharing stories on both. And then we would delve into issues. And it was just a great experience. And when she came to the Senate, I told her her chances of going to heaven were much better, because she was closer to heaven than the Senate. And I miss her dearly, especially when I look at her replacement every day.